So what are you, other than a legacy student?
Excuse me?
What's your cell? Sierra Burgess is.
Move it, Frodo, before you break the mirror. You whine about your looks, but you have no idea what it's like to be me. I told you things I haven't told anyone. I think I mean you should check the mirror, because your looks are the least ugly thing about you.
Sierra, honey, what's wrong?
You know, it's easy for you to spout your self-esteem BS. But look at me. Do you have any idea what it's like to be a teenage girl and to look like this? Of course not, because you're tiny. You're tiny and you're beautiful, and you've always been beautiful. And this is what you stuck me with.
Do you ever feel sometimes like the world is just conspiring against you? To tell you that you're not good enough?
Yeah. And honestly, had we not met the way that we had, maybe I wouldn't have noticed you. You're not exactly everybody's type. And
okay. Thanks.
No buts. You're my type. You are exactly my type. You're smart and funny and beautiful and talented.